everybody, and welcome back to the garden. Today I wanted to tell you a really neat little thing you can make for Christmas. I know right now with the economy the way it is, a lot of people are having a hard time trying to spend money here at the holidays, and we really want to be able to give somebody special a gift. And this little gift, it might look a little funny, but once they open it and they use it, I think they'll kind of like it, because I love mine. So let me show you what I'm doing. First of all, a couple of things you're going to need are going to be some rice, and it needs to be an uncooked rice. And I went to the Sam's Club and I found a 50-pound bag for about $17. And the best part is right here. It is grown in the USA. Okay, next thing you're gonna need is some socks. Now these need to be the men's athletic socks, preferably new. If you wanna make them used, that's up to you. But these are athletic socks because they will stretch, but they also keep the rice inside of. Once we get the rice in the sock, you will put it in the microwave for about 2 minutes or less, and it heats that rice up, and you can wrap it around you, and if your neck is hurting or if your elbow's hurting. And trust me, I work outside, and I know every day when I come home about the little aches and pains, but the heat will actually help. And that's why I think it's a really kind of a cool gift. Okay, another thing I got, a bunch of Christmas stockings. And once I get finished with the rice sock, I'm gonna put it here in these little Christmas stockings. And that way, if you have something else you want to give them, a card or a, you know, some bags of candy or something, you can stick those in there also, and there you won't have to wrap your present. Okay, the way I've been making these is I got my big old 50-pound bag, and that big old plastic cup, but I also have a little funnel here, and I put the neck of the sock around the bottom of the funnel. And what I found out is I'm putting about 2.5 pounds in each sock. And then I just fill it up. And I'm filling them up to about where the heel of the sock is. And that right there should be about 2.5 pounds. And I'm stretching out pretty good. Now one thing you can do is you can add some essential oils to the rice if you want to. Because once you heat that rice up in the microwave, it smells pretty ricey. Which, you know, some people don't like strong smells, so don't use Vicks on it, because Vicks VapoRub, I found out, is very flammable. And since we're putting these in the microwave, you want to make sure you use a non-flammable essential oil. But you just tie a knot in the end of the sock and squeeze it a little bit. It'll stretch out, it'll get longer. It's best if you put the knot as far down at the end of the sock that you can get. And you just put it on your aching elbow or your aching knee, or put it on your neck to help you. And also, when you get in the bed at night, if your feet are cold, it's a real cold wintry night, you can heat this up in the microwave and put it in the bed with you down near your feet, and it'll warm your feet up so good. And then you just slide it down in the stocking like so. Another thing you can do is wrap up some candy. And some, I put some popcorn in here with some Swiss Miss hot chocolate mix. And that way when you stick it in the bag, it'll stick out. And it'll look very festive. And some people who have everything usually won't have a rice sock. So it's another
good gift idea for those people. So there you have it on your quick little very inexpensive gift. Now there's just a couple of things I want you to keep in mind about your rice sock. When you put it in that microwave for a couple of minutes or less, it can get really hot. And when you touch it, it doesn't feel that hot, but once you leave it on your skin for a little bit, it can actually burn you. So be careful if you give it to little kids or, you know, if you put it in the bed with your kids, make sure that it's either covered with a towel or something to absorb some of that heat, because when you put that sock directly on your skin, the heat takes a minute before you really feel it, and it can burn you. So just keep that in mind, and I hope everybody has some really, really happy holidays and Merry Christmas, and thank you so much for watching.